the marketplace, there's lots of problems with asset management out there, especially in the coalface when it comes to maintenance, logs, and ongoing asset utilization. This is linked back down to having cumbersome paper systems, which are delayed and push you back usually to like an Excel spreadsheet. To fix this solution, we've found the best thing to do is to enable technology. And that can be the way of QR code, or what I've got in my hand here is NFC tags. So demonstrate the NFC tag. This one here could be connected to your slings, not just your large physical assets. And this one here with a hole in it, with some sticky on the back, can be linked to a large asset. So simply you just get this, you just tap it on the back of a NFC enabled device, and it pops up directly back to that asset into our asset management system. In here, you can then click on the daily checklist and then enter in the kilometers. And that comes through to a predefined prestart. I won't fill this out, but this is all, you can see the red here, they're mandatory fields. If I go back to that asset and we actually go into the forms, we can have a look at one that we've already pre-filled out here. This is all linked back to the one module. And from here, this is all could be linked to your scheduling system and competencies of your staff.